Hey guys, MBGov here. This time I am also on the new 3DS playing video games at PAX, obviously. Except this time I'm playing Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate. So my cousin's gonna be jealous I got to play this a year before release, or is it? I'm pretty sure roughly a year before the release of this game. But anyway, here you go, here's the demo. Enjoy!
And who am I gonna pick? I'm just gonna pick. Look at the people that haven't picked today.
Down view of the map, okay? And you'll be using the information from Allied Collect
to do the damage, right? So use the two teams, you've got two teams here, that's what you fire as artillery. You're going to be in the Waffle Tiger, just like this guy, so look out to the other upside down triangle on the mini-map, that's your other tank destroyer. Don't go too deep. If you're not spending all the hits you're on, you're just a good tank, alright? You're a medium tank, you're flexible, alright? So basically how this works, ladies and gentlemen, that is going to be similar course. So they haven't played that one yet. Probably got about 30 maps, at least, to play a lot of tanks. All this very, very different environment set up. Look at my team, strategize, this is what I like to see. You guys, what is happening outside of the academy? I've got a few more games here.
I've got a bad feeling that a couple of my players might have overestimated how many games they've played by any number of games.
What are you got on your team? Just watch that Artie operator and see what he's doing.